So a very warm welcome to you from the Catalan capital, Barcelona. We are at this grandest of stadia, a fitting home to the giants of the world game, FC Barcelona. The teams then, Barcelona against Roma. I'm Peter Drury, and it's a pleasure to be alongside Jim Begley.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
The familiar strains of the anthem serving to raise the levels of expectation even higher. Barcelona line up in a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's quite simple, Peter, really. With the ball, it's 4-3-3, and without the ball, it becomes 4-5-1.
Supremely athletic Jordi Alba, yet another of the modern fullbacks that is blessed with great stamina and pace, which allow really effective late runs forward and help with his recovery and getting back.
Yeah, the scourge of so many strikers. El Shaarawy did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Back to the keeper and go again. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Iniesta
tries to get it forward quickly. It's Dembélé! They've scored!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
Shaarawy.
Rakitic pushes it out wide. Has it out wide now. Messi has a pop! Oh, wonderful, wonderful Lionel Messi! Two up, two easy. How many more to come?
Barcelona are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Barcelona take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Sergio Busquets. Barcelona look comfortable already. Two to the good and flying. Luis Suarez! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Yeah. looks like a good ball through. Back to the keeper.
Nelson Semedo.
Iniesta. Barcelona scoring two goals in next to no time to put them firmly in the driving seat. De Rossi. Nainggolan. Tries a through ball. Dzeko going through. That intervention was very necessary.
And it's Florenzi.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Forward, Al-Sharawi has brushed off the ball there. Well, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone. He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref.
Al-Sharawi plays it back in. Timely intervention.
That right side seems to have become a very good outlet for them.
It's not in the land! Attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Titi goes looking. Iniesta. Dzeko. De Rossi with the ball through. Into the middle, hurls himself at it, and he's there to make a great save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Sergio Busquets. Well, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. And it's Dzeko. Al-Sharawi. Busquets tries to stroke it through. Kolarov. Now it's Al-Sharawi. Kolarov. Hoists it high. And it's been taken straight back. Messi. He's had a goal!
I don't think he knew either.
Busquets battles to win it back. Forward it goes.
Dembele.
Rakitic. And it's Luis Suarez. Long and high towards the flank. Oh, sweet feet. It's one! The keeper's done ever so well.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
They've played it short. Aimed low and direct. Referee's had a look. And he's blown his whistle for half-time. So, first-half thoughts?
Barcelona just didn't want the half-time whistle to be blown. Convincing and controlled.
Barcelona in control at half-time, 2-0. They're promptly into the second 45 minutes. Al-Sharawi sprints it wide. He's made certain that won't get through. Iniesta. Jordi Alba. Luis Suarez,
Great save, real class.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Messi,
shot a goal!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Aimed long and direct.
Fine defending there.
And it's Dembele. Florenzi. Nolas.
Dzeko.
Kolarov.
So what now?
Perotti spreads it towards the left.
Goes for goal! Oh, a very decent attempt.
Jordi Alba.
Roma keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Federico Fazio. Perotti.
Looks to slip it through.
That looks a foul.
Yep, referee's given it.
And he has shown him a yellow card.
Sometimes a loose foul can trigger a completely different spell of play and it makes even less sense.
Tries to dink it in, and he's cut it out.
Really wasn't very much in that, not far away from being a...
Well, that's pretty clear, it is a foul. Well, you might think he got off lightly, it is just a verbal warning.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. Obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
It's broken loose.
Messi passes it through.
Now it's Luis Suarez. Big chance! He'll have a dip! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Well read, he sorted that out.
Dzeko.
Well positioned to make that interception. Forward it goes.
Iniesta. Perotti. And it's Dzeko.
First substitutions will be coming up pretty soon.
Now the pass.
Plays it back.
Messi. Rakitic. Shoots! No shortage of confidence there.
He was set on rounding it off in fitting style, but he couldn't make it fit.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Goes long. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Luis Suarez. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
And it's Kolarov.
He's left his man. Dicks one in. He's got options out wide.
Roma, their final change.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Messi.
It effectively being mocked out of the game here.
Yeah, and they finally reacted, but they could have been more switched on before he scored.
Kolarov. Federico Fazio.
De Frel.
And it's De Frel. Played out to the wing. Titi. Iniesta plays it out to the wing. Forward. What does he try from here? Looks like a good ball through. Nainggolan. Forward it goes. He's got away. No question, that's a foul. This is interesting. He has already had his name taken once. The referee has gone straight to his pocket. Yes, a second yellow, and he's off. Protest continues, but in the end, they are defending the indefensible. Barcelona are down to 10 men. Piqué plays it forward. Suarez takes control of enemies on the move. Going through. It's Dembélé! More and more and more and more! They are running riot! And the lead is 3! It is surely done! Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Peter, that was just a defensive act of generosity that was always going to have a painful ending.
Barcelona take a 3-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. Deftly done. He's got away. De Frel! Oh, that is an awful miss. Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Iniesta.
Semedo.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. There is the final whistle. Barcelona have won big and in style. Everything went for them. Their poor opponents left chasing shadows. A scintillating performance.